I found this elderly man, Biambasuran, who's now 86 years old and lives alone. I visit him twice a month. I help get him to a doctor to check his health, bring water, bring firewood from the branch if it has run out, and sometimes I cut his hair. If he doesn't get his pension by a certain time, I help him to get it.
Kanda from the Red Cross is the only person who helps me. I didn't even have a light switch. She brought it for me. In my opinion, participating in Red Cross activities has helped me to live further.